There are times when your business is in full swing or you want to attract more customers to your WooCommerce store. You plan to offer discounts or offer free shipping on your products. The free shipping strategy is useful when you have products like promotional badges, goodies, or have freebies to offer, and do not want to charge your customers for this. But here's the twist in the tale. WooCommerce by default does not provide a specific feature that allows you to apply free shipping for only specific products. Although WooCommerce has a default shipping method as free shipping, it will be applied to all the products. What if you want to apply free shipping on certain products only? In this video tutorial, you will see how to apply WooCommerce free shipping on certain products. We will talk about two methods. One that involves WooCommerce shipping classes, and the other using plugins. Apart from this, you can also use code snippets, but they might be customized to only certain plugins or maybe a little tough to customize to your own needs. Hence we will discuss only these common methods for applying the WooCommerce free shipping. The first method involves the WooCommerce shipping classes. As we mentioned earlier, WooCommerce does not have a direct feature that allows you to apply free shipping to certain products. But you can achieve this using WooCommerce shipping classes and the default flat rate shipping method. Here's how you can do this. First, you simply need to create a separate shipping class and assign it to the free products. Let us consider we have two products, a hoodie and a poster. We wish to charge shipping for the hoodie product and offer free shipping on the poster. For this case, we have to create two separate shipping classes for hoodies as well as free products in this way. Next, we need to configure shipping rates in the shipping zone. For this, move to the shipping zone settings and select the shipping zone of your choice. For this demonstration, we will use the default shipping zone. First, add the flat rate shipping method, and then click on the respective edit setting. A pop-up window appears where you can configure the flat rate settings. The first setting is to customize the method title. This method will be displayed in the cart and checkout. For our case, when the free shipping is applied, the resultant text will be just flat rate with no value, which may seem odd. Hence, it would be a good idea to change the title to a more generalized title, say shipping charge. In the shipping class costs section, you need to enter shipping cost for free products class as value 0, and the hoodie class with a positive value, say $10. Once you've configured these settings, save them. Now it's time to assign the shipping classes to the required products. Select the hoodie class for all hoodies. In the same way, select the free products class for the required free products. In our case, the poster products. Moving to the front end of the store. When a free product is added to the cart, the shipping charge shows empty value in the cart in this way. Next, when you add a hoodie to the cart, the flat rate now shows $10, as configured in the hoodie class cost setting of flat rate shipping method. Hence, in this way, you can offer free shipping on certain products with WooCommerce shipping classes. Here's an additional tip for you. If you want to retain the flat rate title and still want to apply free shipping, an alternate solution is to create two different flat rate shipping methods. Define one flat method for shippable products while retaining the title, and change the title, probably to free shipping, and configure free shipping settings for the free products. The second method is using WooCommerce plugins for more customization. If you wish to apply filters for offering free shipping on certain products, then there are a few plugins that will help you achieve this. We will see the best 4 plugins that do the job very well. Number 1 on the list is the Elix Hide WooCommerce Shipping Methods plugin. This plugin gives you the control to conditionally hide shipping methods according to several parameters on your store. One of the popular scenarios that store owners would want to use this plugin is to hide other shipping methods when free shipping is available. The plugin offers an easy-to-use interface that offers you an option to selectively hide shipping methods based on product category, shipping class, order weight, shipping destination, etc. To apply free shipping, you need to filter out the products to which free shipping has to be applied, and select the default free shipping method. In the next step, you need to select all the shipping methods that you want to hide. This drop-down will also list premium shipping methods like DHL, USPS, and so on. Simple, isn't it? The second plugin on the list is the WooCommerce Advanced Free Shipping. This free plugin is specifically developed for free shipping scenarios. With this plugin, you can offer free shipping when the cart contains specific products, categories, shipping class, coupon, weight, quantity, or subtotal. You can also configure using user details like user role, country, state, city, and postcode. In addition to this, you can use product properties like product dimensions, stock, and stock status. The plugin also comes in a premium version for advanced customization. The third alternative is the Advanced Flat Rate Shipping Method WooCommerce. With this plugin, you can create unlimited shipping methods. You can create shipping methods for specific products, categories, countries, as well as cart subtotal. Not just this, you can also configure custom rates using shipping classes as well. The plugin also has a feature to customize how the shipping methods have to be displayed. You can choose to display shipping methods with radio buttons or in a drop-down fashion. If you are looking for even further customization involving shipping zones, state, postcodes, user roles, product SKUs and tags, coupons and so on, then you should probably try out the premium version. The fourth and final plugin in the list is the WooCommerce Table Rate Shipping Pro plugin by Plugin Hive. One of the features that make this plugin better than the previous two is the option to set a range for weight, price, and quantity of the products. If you are offering free shipping based on weight, price, the quantity of the products, categories, shipping destinations, and so on, this should be a better option. One of the highlighted features is the method group column that allows you to combine multiple shipping methods. The free shipping scenario is created using shipping classes or product categories with this plugin. Hence, in these ways, you can apply WooCommerce free products on certain products. Check out learnwoo.com for more articles, videos, and resources related to WordPress and WooCommerce. Go follow us on our social media channels, and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more informative video tutorials related to WordPress and WooCommerce.